guys, it's your resident extraterrestrial. I have returned from hiatus land. I took a 5-month hiatus. Things just got really hectic at the end of the semester. I was involved in the production of a musical and, you know, just end of semester shenanigans. And then when I went home, I just had no motivation to do anything. I was in complete vacation mode. But I'm back, and hopefully, you know, now that I've moved into my new apartment, woo! I'll have more motivation, especially now that David lives with me. And he'll keep me on my game. Yeah, David and I got an apartment for the upcoming school year. So what am I doing today? Today I decided to play the hardest game I've ever played. I've never finished it before, and I thought, what better way to get back onto my channel than try and finish this fucking game? What is this game, you might ask? Well, it is none other than Putt-Putt Saves the Zoo. Yes, you heard me right. So while I was in my childhood home for the summer, a lot of things sort of happened, I guess you could say. The most notable thing that kind of happened is that my elementary school got torn down. It was really sad, you know, because that school has been around for 50 years. One prominent memory I have from my time in elementary school, let's say like second grade, was this game we used to play in computer lab class. Now, computer lab, like, this was way before we got the upgrades of the MacBooks and the PC stuff. Like, these are dinosaur level computers that we were playing these games on. With this computer lab class, we would rotate seats, therefore we were never able to save the game on the computers. So every time we had a computer lab class, we had to start over Putt-Putt Saves the Zoo from the very beginning and try and get through. Now, there was like a couple kids that were able to finish the entire game in the like 45 minute period, but I was never one of those kids. I tried my best. I found Putt-Putt Saves the Zoo on Steam and I was like, all right, this just sells it for me. I have to play it now. A game that has sat unfinished for almost 15 years. I've got all my necessities. I've got snacks and wine, even though it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm sorry, Mom. So I'm ready to fucking conquer this bitch, so. Oh my god. Ah, it's Putt-Putt! Run over the fucking cow. Oh, he moved. Oh my god. Oh. Good luck, Putt-Putt. Oh my god, this is so bad. Oh shit. Oh my god, the mouse. Oh, this is great. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is just taking me back. I really hope that my computer is recording the audio in this game. If not, I'm going to be really fucking pissed. Oh my god, it's a little fishbowl. Oh, you're so talented and good and stuff. Oh my god, a little horn. We have Zoo Chow, we have our dog. Oh my god, he's so cute, I love him. Okay, I'm revving my- okay, how do I leave though? Hello?
That's my gas gate! That's my gas gate!
I know.
A grand opening of a zoo.
Oh, that's how I do it, okay. Grand opening, the Cartown Zoo, okay. Hi Thunder, can you kindly fuck off? You've thundered every day this week. Bark at me. Thank you. I'm sorry, but just like logic, I mean, I'm just guessing that Putt-Putt's like maybe 5 years old. Why is he delivering Zoo Chow to the zoo? They couldn't get a professional to do this? I'm sorry.
Hot ziggity!
Oh my god. I can't tell if this was a good idea or a bad idea, but so far I'm feeling that it was a good idea. Thank you, lady. Oh my god, that Australian accent. You showed up. The baby animals are missing. Can't find them anywhere. Isn't that like your job though? Why are we leaving all these responsibilities to a small child? Thank you for this list. So, judging from my, like, 7-year-old memory, I think I only got as far as Skeeter the Snake, maybe? And I maybe got the seal. But I don't think I ever got the giraffe. I know I definitely got the snake at one point, though. So, I'm gonna go to the food cart. Alright, cool. Great. Give me that good kush, sir. Damn, son, you just inhaled that shit. Oh, give me some fucking free toys. I realize now that this is why I never got through the game, because I'm doing all these side quests. Oh, it's free camera. Okay, I can't read. Let's go, G. Wow, those graphics were not great. Where do we want to go, kids? I'm gonna go to Jungle Land. That sounds fun. Very fitting with thunderstorms and whatnot.
This looks pretty secure.
Yo, the animations, like the little cutscenes, they're not half bad. Like for a children's game, I was expecting less, actually.
There's a toolbox in there.
Oh, we got a toolbox.
Can we grab it, maybe? Thank you. How much shit you got in your trunk, Putt-Putt? Oh, I see. That's very unfortunate.
I can't reach it from over here.
Why can't you have a longer dong, Putt-Putt? What the fuck? I don't know how I feel about the human-like qualities of these plants. Alright, let's fucking go.
I sure can't swim.
I forgot there were so many tasks. Ugh. So like, where do I find anything? Okay, so I need something to move the rock, and I need a log. Alright, let's go to Arctic Land and see what they got there, I guess. Okay, that was cute.
Arctic Land is sure cold.
Get yourself a coat, bitch.
Snow up there.
Oh no.
It looks dangerous.
God damn it, Putt-Putt! God fucking damn it! Ugh, you idiot! You fucking moron! Oh my god, okay. Well, now we're going to the grasslands, because Arctic Land's fucked. Oh, hello? Alright, well that's mine now. Let's just finish our way through here, and then we'll return that log and go wherever.
Worried about her.
Well, maybe if you didn't lose her in the fucking first place, we wouldn't be in this situation, maybe. Just like maybe, though.
It's Baby Jumbo! Save me, save me! I'm under attack by a giant mouse! A giant mouse?
Yeah, that's what I'm fucking saying.
Yeah,
just like go, man. So I think I'm supposed to give the mouse the cheese puff, so let's like do that, baby.
Fetch, little mousey.
Eat it. Eat it, bitch. Go away. Jeez, bitch! You're bigger than I am.
You're my hero.
Damn straight.
Oh, God.
Damn fucking straight!
Now you better hurry home to your mama.
Did that car just blush? You know, I never understood cars, and I don't think I'll understand this either, so. Let's skadoodle skedaddle. Oh! Oh! Oh, I remember paint job!
Hot ziggity!
Hot ziggity! Oh, shit. You could, like, paint faster, though. I love the thunder in the background. It makes for a really good atmospheric effect, you know what I mean? I don't like it though. Let's do blue, please.
Ooh, cool blue.
Again, this is why I couldn't finish this game. Alright, so we didn't go over to the left, so let's do that. Did they just go to go fuck, or? Oh, shit. Okay, so I need a... Yeah, okay, so I need that, like a tool for that. Which I'm guessing will probably be in the Arctic, so we're gonna go to the Arctic now. Okay, shut up, I already know, you a dumb bitch, let's go. 200 years later. Oh! Wasn't that unfortunate? Oh, I guess I could use the rope for this. I know, bitch! Please don't tell me that I had to go through this cutscene before I saved this little bitch. God, can you shut the fuck up? Alright, let's see if we can use this fucking rope. Putt-Putt, what the fuck? Can I give him this?
Here you go. Hot cocoa.
Wait, is that what I had to do?
Thanks, Putt-Putt.
Alright, what's in here? I'll get to the hippo later. Oh, it's Seal World. I know where your child is. I just can't get to him. I need tools. Oh, we got a little puzzle. Well, I may not be good at spatial reasoning, but I do know my corners. So let's do this. Oh, the penguin's helping me. Cool.
Come on, Zanzibar. Don't be scared.
We live in Zanzibar now. I forget, did we see the hippopotamus family? So, I haven't even seen Kenya yet. I don't remember really ever seeing her, so... it's gonna be good. Oh shit. Oh shit. Like I said, this is what I spent most of my time on, just these fucking mini-games. I just got schooled by a polar bear. Wait, can I not leave? Alright, I'm out of here. I'm out. Fuck it. Alright, let's skadoodle skedaddle. Alright, so I'm gonna put the log back in that little thing. So we're gonna go back to Jungle Land. Okay, so now I'm gonna put this log here, and I don't know where I go next, so...
There! The raft is
fixed! Great! Just get on it, dude. Oh! There he is! Well, how the fuck did you get there in the first place? I guess we go up here? Okay, so now that I'm up here, I'm gonna use rope.
Maybe this will do the trick.
Yeah, it will. Do it.
You made it.
Congrats. Yep, we've been no. That is a cute cat, though. Why do they call him Putt-Putt? Is he just like a bad car, so he putters? Wow, you know what I just fucking realized? I can use the tool chest that I got to save the seal. This is why I never finished this game. Push this shit.
There's a giant rock in the way.
Yeah, we know. I've been here before. Have you not seen me? How did you get through the tunnel anyway? Can we push this? Oh, thank God. Oh, I have to go back around. Really? I'm over it. Let's go, bitch. Oh, you know what? Can I take a picture of the sloth, though? I fucking love sloths. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah! Drinking the dumb bitch juice. Let's fucking go, Putt-Putt. We got bitches to save. Alright, let's save this bitch. What if I just fucking left her there and was like, yeah, I moved the rock, but like... figure it out on your own.
I'm glad everything.
All right, skadoodle, skedaddle.
I still need to rescue one more animal so the zoo can open.
Yeah, I know. And now that I'm older and wiser, I realize that you use the tool chest.
I miss
you, Mom. Do not talk to me. Okay, so now. Yeah. Okay. Fuck, what was the shape? Oh, it's a pentagon. Oh, now I gotta do this again? Okay. Alright, pentagon. Let's fucking go.
Ready, Sammy. You're going swimming.
Alright, bye, bitch. That was all the animals, right?
I rescued all of the missing animals.
Yeah, you did.
I better go tell Outback Al.
Alright, let's go get them.
Oh, hey, Outback Al.
You saved the zoo.
Fuck yeah, I did.
Thank you enough.
Mm-hmm.
Follow me.
You can start by giving me free shit.
And we never could.
Oh, I'm so special.
Thanks to Putt-Putt's courage.
What is this angle? It's just like from the angle of Putt-Putt, like, hello? I'm a junior zookeeper. Yes. Even though I have no life experience. Did I do it? Did I do it? Ah! I think I did. I done did it! Yes! Yay! Bruh, I fucking finished it! Yes! I can definitively say that I have finished the hardest game I've ever had to play. So, I mean, that's pretty satisfying. And I finished it in 35 minutes. So, I would have finished it before the end of the period. So, I'm one of the cool kids now. I'm one of the smart kids. Right, see, I don't remember any of this. This never happened. What the fuck? Okay. Puppet saves the zoo. Puppet saves the zoo. Puppet saves the zoo. Puppet saves the zoo. So do we play it again? No, we're not gonna play it again. Oh, so that's the kid who plays Putt-Putt. Okay, that's cool. God, I wonder what they look like now.
Do you want to turn off the game?
Yes, just so I don't have to look at you. Oh. I did it! I finished it! It's done. That's all I got, guys. I accomplished what I wanted to accomplish. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna try and put out videos a little bit more often and not go on a ridiculous hiatus. So, if you liked this video, please leave a like and a comment. Let me know what other stuff you want to see me do. If you want me to keep playing putt-putt videos, I'd love to. Gotta get some more putt-putt under my belt. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!